So on the barbell front squat, the biggest thing here is to get your elbows as far forward as you can. So the bar is gonna rest on your shoulders and on your clavicle. So you're creating the shelf so it's not all in your wrists. Elbows stay forward so the bar doesn't roll out. As you go down, especially you wanna keep your elbows up as high as you can. Everything else about the squat is the same. Inhale on the way down, exhale on the way back up, but focus on those elbows going up and forward. All right, guys.